because, you know, my oldest TV thought was going to be his last year, because he's having some stroke issues, and it was really emotional, and we were hating not to see you come back, but we are so glad you're back. Well, let's make you welcome to Elvis Jr.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to sing a couple of songs, and you will be able to show something special. But I'm going to start my show with a beautiful song and ask you to clap in your hair, and it goes like this. What do you want? Just, all right, it's okay.
She cried for every night. He never stayed.
this week.
What did he just say?
He wants some wipe sweat off his face.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. I just want to remind you that we are here to celebrate Elvis Presley. And if we have to celebrate Elvis Presley, it's something that I came here for the last 17 years, ladies and gentlemen. I saw a lot of Elvis impersonators sing. I told you I love it. But it's a song that we never hear most of the time. We never hear that song. And that song was the most favorite song of Elvis Presley himself. And I really do believe that if it's a song, it's that one. I'm going to ask you to be quiet and remember what's happened 36 years ago, right here. So please listen and sing with us when you want.
Popular music is dead at the age of 42.
Yes, you, king of rock and roll, Elvis Presley is dead. He died this afternoon here in his adopted hometown of Memphis after apparently collapsing in his South Memphis mansion. And the mayor's order all flying to the city to be flown and half-staffed.
This is Channel 7 Eyewitness News. Tonight with Brady Flynn, Joel Daly, Bill Frank, Steve Edwards, and a special report by Jay Levine.
Elvis Presley is dead at 42, possibly of a heart attack. An autopsy reveals tonight. Memphis, Tennessee is in mourning. Tonight, thousands of fans are reported gathered around this palatial mansion. The Memphis telephone company reports total overtaxing of its line.
Pandemonium has broken out here on Elvis Presley Boulevard in Memphis. Thousands of fans from all over the country are converging on Graceland, trying to get in to view the body of the 42-year-old king of rock and roll.
In popular music. But tonight on Radio Luxembourg, we have to inform the world that he no longer exists on our planet. Tonight on Luxembourg, we feature nothing but Elvis, though closed down at 3:45.
Presley's show business friends, as well as his legions of fans, are mourning tonight. Sammy Davis Jr. was asked how the performer would rate on a scale of 1 to 10.
We're going to be 11 days, and I'm not saying that because of the tragedy of the moment, but because anybody in this business of ours that can become one of a kind. He's the one, the only, the original. Anybody else is imitator. It came after him.
Elvis Presley almost single-handedly turned rock into the most popular music expression of the young. Tonight in Memphis, Elvis died, and a generation of people cared.
It's 6:29 WMAQ Chicago. I'm Dennis Day with Rick Elliott and Jay Marks. Say it one more time, as much as it hurts, Elvis Presley died today. In many superlatives linked with his name, the greatest and the king, but probably the most important thing is that each person listening and all of us here, Elvis had an effect, an important effect, on each one of our lives. And what more can you say about an individual who will be remembered for many, many years?
But you remember when President Kennedy died? Remember where you are now, because if you're feeling like me in a deep state of shock,
whether you're black or white, whether you're country, redneck, or a freak, young or old, from Moscow, London, or Memphis, Elvis Presley will still be the king of rock and roll.
In this place, and I know that's the spirit of the
sweet expression.
blessings we
You don't have to sing all the time to celebrate Elvis Presley. Don't forget that. I would like to sing that song. It's not the version of Elvis, but I'm going to ask you to enjoy it with me, clapping your hand, because I love that song, and it goes like this. When you want. There we go.
But I get along so many.
I love that song, and that version is amazing. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to do that song. It's the first time I'm going to do it. And I remember it's a lady who asked me to sing that song all the time when I was young. But my English was so bad that I don't do it. But today, my English is still bad. But I'm going to do it. I hope you're going to enjoy my version of...
Oh, Put on my blue suede shoes and I pull in a pain. You're sorry, but you love me.
you so much, ladies and gentlemen. I can't find it. In fact, you want me to find it there? I got it, but I have to find it. If you, yeah, okay. Just give me a second. Turn it. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Don't be scared. There you go. I got it. There you are.
Me neither.
Wait.
That was all
baby.
It's
like
all copy of it.
Hey. That one. You got it? Wait.
It's so beautiful. I don't know
what
the time looks like.
They
love it.
Damn it.
It's very beautiful.
Yeah, you got it? The last one? Okay. I close my show with one of our favorite songs from Elvis Presley, but it's a song from TV Duro, an Italian singer. I love it. I hope you're going to enjoy it. Enjoy your Elvis week. Make sure today at the candlelight we celebrate our idol, Elvis Presley. Enjoy it. Thank you for being so friendly with me. And I love you. Thank you so much. Come on.